Batman.
What? I love this performance. Ningning, my cute loser. I'm not laughing. Definitely not. I'm responding to the aespa being done with their eyes and their AI concept. This video is made by aestofia, and this is a better asset content by Destiny CBN on the legend tier. Thank you for requesting this video to me among three other videos I will do really soon. But now let's check out this video. Let's go. Bitch, you guessed it. Walking around with extra in my pockets. Bitch, you next to us. Why the fuck are you next to us? Why is this so awkward? Karina and Winter didn't even bother looking at their eyes.
Disgrace. She's a disgrace to humanity, and she's a disgrace, just a disgrace.
Ooh. By the way, guys, do you think they will go back to their AI concept for the next album, which is rumored to be a full album? Like, I'm already thinking, is it gonna be an AI concept? Are they gonna continue the story that they teased at the end of Girls? That would be interesting to wait and see. I personally didn't mind the spicy concept. I loved it. aestofia, thank you for this video.
Okay, I'm gonna ask this to Giselle.
Oh no.
With so many idol groups debuting, you know, every year, it's very important to sort of have something different about yourself to be able to stand out in the crowd. What is the USP of aespa that helps you stand out?
So we have our I members, which I think sets us apart from other groups, and also we have a storyline that we follow with all the music. There's meaning to a lot of the words that we use in the lyrics. And of course, our I members, you may see us as four, but you know, there are eight members. Members that are not, you know, currently here at the moment, but I think that really does set us apart.
Where are the other members? Are they in the room with us?
I have to laugh. I'm sorry. This is so f***ing ridiculous.
각자의 아이들이 총무를 지니고 있나요? 있다면 어떤 총무인가요? 이거는 제 생각.
By the way, apparently Isu Man wanted the aespa comeback to be about nature and saving the environment and stuff like that, and the aespa members were crying. That's what I heard. Like, it's a rumor, nothing is confirmed, but apparently they were crying, and Karina is the one, or like the members pushed for Spice to be the title track for the comeback. I'm glad, honestly, as long as the members are happy, they can do whatever they want. So yeah, if they don't want this concept anymore, because they do roast it. I did watch over on Patreon Synchro, and yeah, sometimes like they joke about their AI concept and the whole like Black Mamba and stuff like that. So if they don't want to do it always or like not do it at all, it's their choice, you know? Please, SM, don't force them to do something that they don't want to do.
I Winter가 지금 말해줬어.
아, 진짜?
맞다 그랬어. 잠깐.
대박이다.
맞다 그랬어. 잠깐.
Oh, she told you. Did she call you? Did she message you?
그쵸?
아이 카리나가 가끔 저랑 같이 연습하거든요. 펀치기계로. 그래서 그치. 근데 같이 연습을 해준 거 보면 아이 카리나도 로켓 펀쳐이고 뭐.
저도 같이 총 게임도 하고.
맞아요. 봤어요. VR로 막 하고.
Honestly, it's a cool concept, but sometimes they might get annoyed because the questions are always about their AI and the, like their eyes, which they are replying and trying to figure it out or trying to think what they should say because they are imagining stuff instead of like talking about themselves. They are talking about an imaginary AI character. So yeah, I understand when they are fed up by it.
go f yourself.
저도 아이지젤이가 진짜 신기한 언어를 좋아하고 빛 갖고 막 놀고.
Let's move on.
Oh no. See, like the question should be about them at the end of the day. If they want to mention their eyes. The way the interviewers also have to know about their concept in order to interview them. I mean, you should know the basics at least, but I feel like you have to know a lot more when you interview aespa than other groups. And it might get annoying even for the interviewers. Like, what are they talking about? I still have a lot of variety content for aespa I could check. Now that I finished synchro, I still need to do the behind the scenes though. Crawling.
Hi Karina.
Hey.
Karina, you're a queen. You're so good. First, why are you a queen? First, if you look, wow. 요걸 보고 많은 분들이 사랑 같은 시즌 봤어도 CG 같은 사람은 처음 본다. 우와, 정말 AI 같이 완벽하다. 그래서 우리 아이카리나가 실식을 하고 노래방에서 지금 노래방에서 투잡을 뛰고 있더라고요. 알고 계셨어요, 카리나 씨?
제가 이때 같이 노래방에 있었어요. 제가 앞에서 부르고 있는데 갑자기 나와서 막 춤을 추는 거예요.
카리나와 함께하는 시간들이 너무 행복해서.
내가 초대도 안 했는데?
그러니까요, 갑자기 진짜 초대받지 않은 손님.
네가 너무 보고 싶. 네가 너무 보고 싶.
아니 이거.
Netta, I miss you. Netta, I miss you.
아 너무 보고 싶어서 갑자기.
처음 아이카리나한테 싱크 메시지 받았을 때 정말 심장 토하는 줄 알았어요.
Like you said, Giselle, just now about, you know, the aespa experience. It is a very unique thing, you know, the whole concept has never been seen before in K-pop. I want you to, like, sort of tell us the relevance of this, you know, the relationships that you have with your avatars, and just talk about that a little bit.
Yeah, what does...
Well...
Does it benefit you?
If you look at the lyrics from our debut song Black Mamba until Savage, there was always a villain that would always disturb our sync with our I members. So we haven't really had a chance to get too close with them yet. But if you see Savage, we're kind of, you know, beating Black Mamba and getting somewhere.
No.
It's bringing us a lot closer with our I members.
No, this video is so funny. Thank you, Destiny CBN, for requesting this.
It's bringing us.
Oh no, I wanted to see this lab that the snake got.
Beating Black Mamba and getting somewhere. And I think it's bringing us a lot closer with our I members. As you can tell, we were dancing next to them. So
I honestly don't think the concept is the issue. I think the focus on it, they are focusing on it too much. Especially in terms of interviews. Like, just keep it in terms of, like, you know, they have a special lore. Keep it in terms of like music video only. You don't have to mention it everywhere you go. I think that's the issue, and that's why they probably got tired of it.
See them and, you know, practice.
And maybe
them,
some fans like that, as well.
We're still, you know, in the journey of getting close with them.
Ah, so the concept is like a drama. There's a villain.
Yeah, exactly.
And you have to like save some things. You're like superhero.
Exactly.
Oh, that's a superhero. That is cool. That is really cool. I love it.
Stop it.
여기에 좀 논란이 있습니다. 약간 중의적인 의미가 있어요. AI는 가짜고 인간인 내가 바로 진짜 에스파야. AI가 곧 나야. 우린 서로 하나니까 둘이 될 수 없어. 이 두 가지 뜻이 어떤 뜻인가요?
얘네들한테 물어.
어 잠깐만.
어 야 너 진짜 똑똑해.
아이 지세요?
아이 지세요 뭐 해?
혹시
No.
진작에. 혹시 1번이랑 2번 중에 뜻이 뭐야? 아이 지젤?
지젤아,
나
궁금하다. 아, 저 제 생각에는 2번인 것 같아요.
지금 확인 결과 아이 지젤이 2번이라고?
It's gonna be so bad. Okay.
에스파랑 아이들이랑 같이 춤추던데.
Do they have a creative director for their concept? I feel like the more people you have thinking and adding to the concept and the storyline, the more it's gonna get confusing, but also there might be some loopholes. So I think having one person in charge of everything might be easier for the storyline, but it might get harder on that person doing everything by themselves.
한 맞출 때 힘들지 않았나요? 자, 다들
You might step on their toes.
들어와. 자, 연습할 때 어땠었어요?
아이들이 블랙맘바드랑 넥스트레벨 때는 그렇게 분량이 많지 않았잖아요.
네네네.
그래서 애들이 칼을 갈고 연습을 하더라고요. 그래서 그래서 저 아주 진지합니다.
네, 그렇죠, 그렇죠.
Yo, SM did them dirty, honestly. Like I wasn't in my at that time, but I would feel so bad.
어머나.
그때는 조금 힘들어서 같이 못 쳤었거든요.
네네네. 얘기하다 혼자 현타 와요. 그러지 마.
애들이 연습을 열심히 해가지고 아. 같이 합동 공연을 할 수 있는
아 레벨까지
네,
올라와가지고
올라와줘서.
네. 전에는 저 계속 블랙맘바 활동할 때 너무 춤 연습 안 와가지고 제가 아. 계속 아 많이 많이 해라 해가지고
아, 진짜로
진짜로까지 네 해와가지고 네. 네, 칭찬해 줬어요. 아
맞아요. Yo, this is hilarious. This is even more hilarious than I expected to be.
Really things that we're like wondering for like a long time that that's like I members in Kwangya have like video call events like this.
You know they should do that, but they're so lazy that they don't do anything. I'm just like, excuse me, we're here working and you guys are just sitting.
The way they are thinking about these questions on the fly.
Also, our I members, we can't forget about them, but they're on vacation at the moment. And if I were
keep
to
them
explain,
on vacation.
I Ningning is currently enjoying time with her family, and I Karina is in Croatia enjoying the sunset there. And I Winter is having a nice meal in Cheongdam, and I Giselle is at the beach in Okinawa.
Oh, bon débarras! Let them stay there. Wow, no. Honestly, if I was them, I would be so annoyed. Like, now I get it why some people don't like the concept.
Do it, baby girl. Yay!
No. No.
It is.
Oh, no.
Sorry, this was so bad. Sorry for wasting your time.
Anyway, I will leave a link to the person who did this video. It was so funny, the editing, everything about it. I didn't think it was that bad. I thought they shaded their concept because I did watch them on the K-Star next door. It's all on Patreon. And they were shading the concept or like joking a little bit, but here it feels like, oh, they are fed up, you know? And even they can't believe what they are saying. Like, oh my God, please don't make me say this. Especially Winter, I think Winter is she the one that's most fed up about this? I think she is. But anyway, guys, thank you, Destiny CBN, for requesting this. There's three more videos. I'm really looking forward to checking them out. And like I said, I don't really mind the concept. If they keep it to music video and to the story of the music video and the songs too, I guess I wouldn't mind that. But to also make them say stuff during interviews, when they are performing, or they are working really hard, or do they do that, do they do this? Just like ask questions about the actual members, you know? It feels like the AI, are more important than them, which shouldn't be at all. But anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.